turn it up! Turn it up, nigga, turn it up!
Okay, give me a sec.
Hey.
I'm in love with the cocoa. I'm in love with the cocoa. Got it for the Lolo. I'm in love with the cocoa.
This is what Clyde would sound like if he was a drug addict.
Hell no. Fuck that.
As I talk with a bottle of Henny in my hand, I'm not drinking it. I just got it in my hand because I heard cocoa. That shit, you cannot drink this shit straight. Like, I ain't fucking with that shit unless I got some coke.
Like, come on, Jack. Goddamn, yeah, you're right.
What was he saying?
Talking about Jack?
No, I'm talking about Hennessy.
Oh, shit, hell no. I don't drink that shit regardless.
Hennessy tastes good as shit. Jack also tastes good as fuck. What? Nigga. Henny and Coke tastes like the best thing on earth.
What?
Hennessy and Coke. Or Hennessy and apple juice. That shit tastes bomb as fuck, too.
How about some water? Water sounds nice.
Oh, wait. Oh, April. Hey, guys, guess what? April 24th.
I'm gonna beat your fucking ass.
If I remember correctly, I think that's Richard's birthday.
Nah.
Mine's February 8th. Almost 21.
What up?
His is February 8th.
Oh. Ooh, turn up.
I'm not looking to get, you know, fucking shit-faced black.
Hell no, you think I was? Shit, all I want to do is buy my own stuff. That's all I want.
I agree. That's exactly what I want. You know, have one or two at night whenever I'm playing this game. Not like Cody, though.
Hell no, I ain't trying to get fucked up. But nah, what was funny though, the one person that seen me, really nigga? Nigga, muted. Muted.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
The hell this is that,
nigga.
Man?
Oh, I turned that shit
off. Nah.
It ain't me, man. What the fuck? What the fuck are you assuming that's me? Hey,
that's Goot! Nah, no, Goot, cut Thomas. That shit off!
It's Thomas!
Who is that?
It's Thomas!
Karen, man, what the fuck?
It's Thomas! God, hey, it's Thomas!
Why? You ain't fucking funny! God! I literally had to meet one of y'all at individually to see who the fuck.
That's what the fuck I did too. And I found the corporate.
Damn it! Damn you, muting capabilities. I would have got away with it, too, unless you fucking meddling kids.
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
Nah,
I was about to say.
Hey, nah. Now I gotta figure out how to erase that fucking video from my freaking brother goes on. Like, what the fuck you watching?
Hey, don't worry. We'll explain it right now. See, what it was is that Legendary Six had a little struggle moment. So he had to go back in time to those childhood days and reinvent himself.
After that last ass whooping, we had had some like good, depressing memories. That was something horrible. Like, I don't know. I don't think I let Cody live that shit down.
I don't think I can either. Because the moment he told me he started drinking, I was like, damn.
Hey, we saw the progression of it over time.
Mm-hmm.
He's playing volleyball. I'm gonna say wrong guy here.
I love volleyball, but man, we got this basic ass volley skin. I have all the skins. But nah, the only person that seen me play this game drunk, well, not even drunk, but drinking, is Clyde.
I think I do recall this.
Does he rush it, or did he just get it eventually?
I say rush.
Okay.
Why me? Nah, leave me alone.
Thank you.
Damn, I took damage. Oh, God. Fighting a Caitlyn. Good game.
And Alistair.
Oh, man. This combination again. Back up.
Really, nigga? Hey, you are coming straight for this nigga's life. Fuck you.
Wait, since when did Alistair have freaking horns like that?
Got an update.
Damn. He actually looks a lot bigger because of that.
Get me level 2, Clyde. Get me level 2.
I know, right? I've only gotten one minion so far.
Damn, Clyde.
I was coming off uncomfortable fucking people up.
Alright. I gotta do this shit now.
That's when you know you're just too small for your own good. You can just do something like that. Oh shit, get out of there, bro. Get out of there, get out of there.
I'm alive! No! No!
Hey, be lucky. She nope. Did not have level
3. Not today, nigga. It ain't 7 minutes yet. It ain't happening to me. It's probably going to happen to this volley bear, but it ain't going to happen to me. He took... I've never gone volley bear top.
Really?
She did.
I have?
Yeah, in the beginning.
Yeah, he is doing experiments on the rift right now. Okay. You know what? Thank you. Thank you. I like to say, I take back what I said about Cody.
Oh!
Why you say that? I did wait for, I waited for a mana potion just now. So.
Yo, I'm getting like roughed up and pushed the hell around.
No, baby, no. See, I'm okay with if you push me. I'm on range on this. Fuck. You in it? Oh. I'm out.
That's how little damage I'm doing to Alistair right now. I was basically attacking him the whole time.
Nah. He has more armor than me. Oh my God, no! Fuck.
Damn.
Sorry, guys, I'm tired.
Any excuse we're gonna use right now?
What happened?
Help me.
Is that excuse we're gonna use right now? We pulling a Cody? We pulling a Cody right now?
Yeah.
Alright. I ain't gonna argue with it.
I apologize.
Don't worry.
God, Alistair. We it's all so get uncomfortable, man.
Yeah, hey, Alistair.
And of course, I can't see where he's at.
Hey, man, fuck that. Come down here. Fuck that volley bear. Come down here. What? Oh.
Hey, be careful. They're both missing. I'm pretty sure they're in this bush, though. Obviously.
Hey, Amumu was just at mid. I don't know if you saw him.
I saw him.
I did not know who the fuck they are.
Damn.
Oh.
I think you messed that one up a little bit.
I don't have ult yet, so I can't really do my jungling thing I like to.
Alright.
Oh, big and uncomfortable right there.
Hella big and hella comfortable.
Counter jungling Mumu, is that smart?
No, God, don't do that.
Only for
yeah. A Moomoo?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I would take his blue buff more. That's what you need. That's what you need to take from that nigga. Take his blue. He's so big and really uncomfortable. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Look at him.
He's like, go away. I don't feel nice.
His antlers go over the damn grass, man.
Okay.
We good.
Oh, God.
Sure, I would swag flag it.
Let's get down to business.
I'd much rather have sent you since you're here. They're afraid now. Uh-huh. And they know you're here.
Lead my every warning.
Hey, God. You missed the swag flag.
Okay.
But I'd like to thank you for that. I'd like to thank you for that heel.
Yeah.
I appreciate you. Mm. Thank you. Thank you so much. Right, I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Like a broken
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the blue buff. Thank you.
Oh, you're not getting that, Troop. I'm sorry. Nah, dude. You think you're going to get that?
You bet you I will.
You want to bet? Oh,
they really aren't going to do this.
You get your ADC kill.
Oh, hold on, wait. Oh, shoot.
Hold on, wait. I got to get this blue buff.
I was going to give it to Azir. That's the reason why I didn't take it. Because I know he needed
it. Damn. His blue buff.
Hey, robbed him. Thomas, it's all good, though, because you don't remember that one day.
I am. I really am. I'm about to get fucked up. Okay.
If you lose my blue buff, I'm going to piece you up personally.
Oh, what is probably going to happen? Oh, shit. Yeah, nope. Go back and heal.
You lose my blue buff.
I got it.
I'm coming for your life. Let it be known.
Okay. I'm just going to sit back here and not do a buff transfer.
Wow, seriously? That was enough to kill it?
I'm going to lose your buff.
The only way I'm going to keep up with this cat is if I outfarm her. That's literally the only way I'm going to keep up. Look at him, man. He's freaking flipped. God. And he was like, oh, that tickle, bitch.
I got alt now. I can gate efficiently.
How?
Oh, damn. We got no ping for that, did we, Azir? It's all good, though.
Oh, I see all that. Wow.
Oh, look, I got no fucking...
Oh, shit. Caitlyn is beating the fuck out of you.
Oh, you got no mana?
Right now.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, man. Freaking Alistair's stopping me from going down there. It's bad.
I don't know why. Why don't you have mana?
Yeah, I wonder why you don't have mana.
I think so.
I don't know.
No. Yasuo was over here in this fucking bush. Come down. Maybe the dragon.
I am getting fucked. But nobody want to help.
Holy shit.
Oh, I didn't know that was even happening.
Damn.
Oh, shit. The whole squad is over here.
I wish Zera had some mana because, you know, he could do work with some mana.
I know, right?
Could.
If only there was some way he could have...
some type of man.
I mean, we could do a buff transfer. Just get the weakest motherfucker. Have them kill me. Have them kill me. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. It's gone now.
Damn. And look, he's trying to get that scuttlebutt so bad.
Oh, God. I want to go back and buy my big fucking sword, but...
Don't worry. Swag flag. Alright, guys. We're coming in now.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Alistair has to separate it.
Oh, shit. Come on.
Oh, shit. That's his reduced damage shit.
Damn.
You finna die.
Shit! Oh! Ugh.
I'm leaving. Later, Troop. Later, Troop. I'm out. I wish you luck with this tower defender shit. I'm not about that life.
God, this
if only I had some blue buff, you know, I would have some mana in my pocket.
Oh, shit.
won't take blue buff. What are you talking about?
Pierce, I'm not gonna lie. I thought you were gonna die there.
Did he just pass me and I did not notice him? Pretty sure that's what happened.
No, he kept running to the bottom.
Damn.
Ah, fuck.
Moon is coming up mid. Coming up from mid.
Does he have blue buff? His blue buff be up in the next minute.
Alright.
Let's see. Let me buy another sword.
Alright, I
can use. I gotta start doing some damage to Alistair now. Not killing damage, but some damage.
I'll be back.
Damn, all nobody right. On our team killed anybody yet. And the only person that haven't died is the Azir.
Wonder why.
I mean, hey, if you have some mana, you'd be all good.
Probably. You should probably go back to base now.
Oh, his blue buff is here.
Oh, God.
And they got dragon.
Blue buff is here. Blue buff
your
is here,
blue
guys.
Buff.
Yasuo is coming your way. Yasuo is fucking coming your way.
I don't know which way he's coming, but I'm going to get out. Hey, free blue buff.
I can't see
free blue buff, get good. Free blue buff.
Oh, shit.
Leave. Yasuo's coming in. And get Malphite. Go top. Go top. Go top.
I got some pretty decent bottom tower damage. That's what I'm talking about.
He's tallying out.
Damn, you did.
That's my first time engaging on it, too. Did that much damage.
Look out.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
I don't have my Rylai's yet.
Are we gonna push out mid or no? Let's go take this tower right here.
Oh yeah, I'm not shooting for the minions. I'm shooting at you guys. Oh my, wow! Now how did my laser miss that? That's all I'm saying. Alright, you felt that ADC damage real quick, Ninja Brick.
Oh, good. You might want to go back to your lane now. Unless you're running TP.
I got 50 on cooldown. Yasuo's coming our way.
That's fine. Nope, let's go take Yasuo out. He's still pushing.
Wow.
Shit.
Alright.
How the fuck you get all the way down there? Shit. Yo, guys, we'll be backing off y'all soon.
Yeah, they are. Really all right.
They coming all after right, us.
We have two options.
Watch out.
They're coming after us.
Yeah. One, two. Blue was not tanky yet.
I'm not going to lie. I'm going to, yeah. Go ahead.
I have ult, and I have stun.
Damn it.
Oh, they're going to engage on that.
Yep. Oh, Azir made it out alive. There we go. Oh, there we go.
Well, if I would have fucking done a little more damage.
Oh, get him, because I'm not going to beat him.
Oh, my blue buff.
Yo, thank you.
I was about to say, that's actually going to happen. They're actually going to get away scot free.
I don't know. Take the tower now. I ain't do shit.
That motherfucker was sitting over here in this area. he was like sitting right there trying to not get seen by y'all, and y'all just went butt towards
dang it.
She fucking, I don't even know, man. This shit was funny.
Alright, let's go back.
Hey, do you need to kill Yasuno? Because we can.
Yes, we do.
Come to me.
Alright, back out, back out, back out. You're
going to get ganked by Yasuno.
Oh my god.
You're going to get ganked by Yasuno. Let's go. Get out of there.
Hey, if you got him up here, we got your back. We got an easy fight right here.
Let's go. Azir, no?
Come on.
Let's go. Go in there. Get in there.
Splash damage, bitch. Come on. Splash damage.
Rocket. I see one rocket.
Woo! Got him.
Ah, oh, you got that, Amumu. Amumu can't do it. Amumu's not damage.
God damn it.
Ah, shit.
Oh, shit. Time to leave.
Oh, you got ult. You got ult. Leave it.
Wrong person.
Leave it. Leave it. Leave it.
I feel conflicted on that. No, turn back and kill them. No, you can't take them. Do that. Oh.
Dragon's back up, which I'm pretty sure they're...
Nope, they can't really fuck with right now. Let's go set up for Dragon.
Fuck alive. Probably one of the scarier bottoms I've ever fought.
Does Azir still need blue buff?
No, I'm fine.
Are you sure? I'm not taking it this time, I'm sorry.
Hey, watch out, bottom's coming mid.
You got a ping.
Oh yeah, fuck, that would've.
Woo, okay. How much longer on ult, Jarvis?
Jarvis? 40.
Alright, woo, backing up. Nah. Got him!
No! Oh, please defend that kill. Ooh, thank God.
Professional support.
Let's say Dragon.
I can't really help y'all with that, I'll be honest. Y'all wanna go ahead and try it?
Just back. All I need is for you to smite it. So drop a...
Smite not up for
drop
20.
E. Drop your E. Back him out. Back him out. Back it up. Back it out.
Back up.
Shit, why the fuck is the tech?
Back it out.
That's as far as that bitch is going right now. Oh, right, shit.
Fuck it.
Okay, Jinx. Okay. I see you. Smite the world, nigga. Smite the world.
Yeah.
Hey, Goo, you gonna be left alone, nigga.
Oh, it's not. Yeah, we about to be left alone.
That's my way of warning Goo that you finna die if you tread carefully.
Ah, shit. He's trying to punch the most bold dude on a map. I'm like, oh, God.
I'm going top.
Back up. Hey, Clyde, back up.
Yeah, I do not want to fight that.
Holy fuck!
Oh damn.
No, I ain't talking about my health. I'm just saying how he get. Okay, I see you then. Bye.
Fuck!
Our fight is so tanky right now.
Hey guys, are we trying to fight this?
Def all.
I'm very unsure. If you can get them all together.
Got him! Burn that hill. Oh, I got sniped.
Oh, God. I should have been attacking that Caitlyn.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. God.
Jesus Christ. So we need to focus.
I thought she was dead. I'm like, what? She's alive still.
She wasted her ult on me, so you should be good.
I said we need to focus. In team fights, take that bitch out.
Oh yeah,
Yasuno or her, one or two.
Yep. Nah, I'd much rather have Caitlyn. The bitch is always in the back.
Damn, I wish I had my missile right now.
All he needs to do is bite.
He's looking for that freaking ball shit.
Typical volley bears. We all do it.
Help a shit until he's like, oh god.
Yep. We all, because.
What the hell? Who hit me with it? Freaking smite.
Where you at? Okay.
Woo. 28 seconds. Hey, leave.
Get away. Oh. Back up.
Get away.
Baby chicken was a trick.
Man, we got dragon one time. Okay.
I need to get some more farm. Goddamn.
Where's? Okay.
I'm trying to find the Caitlyn. Back up, guys. Let's go.
You're right there.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, you got the wind wall up.
Oh, the fucking flame shield, bro. Oh, my God. Really?
And Vibe's pushing.
Yeah, they're going to get the bigger push, though.
That's true, but at least we get something for it.
Hope you can do this. How fast is Volley?
Well, we're gonna lose two towers. He hasn't even gotten his yet.
All I need him to do is all he has to do is hit that E. That E. Ah.
There we go. Not even mad, troop. Not even mad. I gotta go back though.
Okay, that worked out a lot better than I thought. Damn.
So what, we one for one tower wise?
Yeah.
There we go. Now that I bought that, a little bit more bonus. Got my core items and start confirming some damn kills.
Oh, that's what I did wrong. Okay.
Ow.
What was I trying to build? Why did I get two of these bitches? Damn, I
two of what?
Two claw
armor?
Yeah. I don't think any item really builds into requires two of them. Unless I was building Thornmail, but that's not it.
Ah, shit. Ah, fuck out of there.
Chompers.
Yep, I'm gonna tell me twice. Woo!
Alright, I'm here.
Just imagine if I missed those. Probably would've been a bad day for him.
Nice warden, my man. Nice warden. Oh, dragon. Wait.
Hey, don't go in that bush. Look at that. See that shit warden right there.
Alright, we don't want to fight the Alistair, really.
Fuck that.
Oh, that's not good. Ah, shit.
I fucking, this dude is so goddamn tanky. Wow. Look at his mouth fight. That dude already has a, oh my fuck, how?
Oh, shit. Oh, I live.
Yeah. The almighty Jukes. Fuck Malphite, bro. Damn, how? They make broken champs in this game. I'm just saying that right now. Like, it's 26 minutes in. All you have is a frozen heart and a Doran shield, and you have that much fucking armor. Oh shit, back up.
We probably need to take dragon.
Yeah, we do.
Giasuo.
Don't take dragon. Don't take dragon. Don't even touch dragon.
I'm not. I need to ward it.
Yeah, all swarming around like damn sharks, man.
Back the fuck up.
Nah, bitch. And then this fucking mouth fight comes in peace of everybody. Smite his ass. Oh, shit. Here comes Caitlyn. There's Caitlyn. There we go.
Awesome.
Now dragon.
Mother of God.
Dragon.
There's like three times I thought I was going to die there. Oh, I scooped up all the buffs while I was at it, too? Damn.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Push. I need y'all to push lanes. And can you push
mid? That farmer pushes lane.
Yeah. I'm going to take mid.
Dang, low ass cooldowns now.
Yay!
Oh, they're all mid again.
Are they?
Yep.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Oh, we came in the wrong way, dude. We should have waited.
Oh shit, he's catting them coming our way.
Yep, they're coming all bot. Run, guys. Run. Run. Get out of there. I got time to back. I think.
Leave, Clyde. Leave, Clyde. Clyde! Leave! Leave, Clyde!
Oh, God! Oh, God. Oh.
Run. We got one. That's all that matters to me. Good shit. And Goo got the kill. Nice, nice, Goo. Nice.
Great. Now they're taking fucking blue buff.
Calm down. It's a buff. They're most likely gonna leave the fucking little ones, which means you get the reset. But it didn't. Okay.
Really good at getting those three soldiers up. He's gonna flip the biggest nigga he sees.
I know, the biggest dude in the squad.
Oh shit.
Damn.
But Jinx, I need you to. Jinx, back up! Don't get in this fray!
Push that
hey,
lane.
I got my tanks ready.
Push that lane
now, man.
There you go, smart man. There you go.
He's feeding you. Alive.
Damn. Right,
take that tower now.
All dead.
Special though, man.
Take that tower. Help him go.
We are. We need to wait for.
Oh, he's not. Oh. Volley is who I was talking about.
Oh. Okay, never mind then. Fuck you too.
Alright, y'all get out. Get out. Never mind, take it then.
Can we take it? Actually,
you probably can't.
Oh.
Caitlin's right there.
Point taken, I say get out. But Volley's pushing another lane. Alright. Why y'all doing that? Ooh, blue buff. Thank you, blue buff.
See, the whole left side of the jungle's fucking. I'm out. Damn! Is this a passive? Like, what is this?
Oh, shit!
Oh! She went hunting, Paul Daddy.
Oh, shit. I'm about to go back for a minute. I'll be back.
ZZ Rock Porter OP. Don't tell me my nigga bought that shit.
He bought a Zerat portal. He bought a Zerat portal.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Mm. Oh shit! Alamo. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, Gutierrez in those YouTube plays! Holy shit!
Damn, Goot.
Well, all hope is lost. You see all those full guards pushed me into the turret like that.
Fuck with me, goddammit.
Alright, Goot, I'll fuck with you.
Damn it.
Take Dragon, guys.
I want at least one ward. Right here. It gets everything. Now let's take Dragon.
Bitch landed.
Now why me?
Let's go. Blue buff is there? No.
Nope.
I stole theirs though, didn't I? Yeah.
We got a timer on theirs. And that red buff is still up too.
Alright, I got a back, dude.
Got so much money?
I got 1400.
Don't worry, I'm getting my final damaging item. Damn, I'm 3-9-20.
They're moving up the right side of the jungle, trying to be all slick and shit.
That's him. I'm going back for a minute.
Does Malphite have? Never mind. I was gonna say, what the fuck?
They're fucking.
Hold on. Never mind. I'm coming back. We all have. Oh, Jarvan.
What's up?
I don't see Caitlyn.
Good, good aim.
Okay. We got a runner. We got ourselves a rut nigga.
Damn,
I tried. I was shooting on the run,
he's
man.
Up. He's going up. He's in the bush.
Nope. I know.
He's running up and down.
There we go. You keep his big ass scared. I take that turret for us. Good shit. All right, turret's going down. I have an inhibitor too.
Come on.
Boop. Oh, we hit him. There we go. Watch out, guys.
I'm going back.
Me too. I got red buff.
That shit was funny. We got a runner.
Oh my god. I turned it into inhibitors. Damn. You're welcome. Holy shit.
Worth.
What am I supposed to build against?
But for
guys?
The
any AP really?
But for the price of our ADC though.
AD. Alright, cool. They're making this kind of easy on me. I'm not going to lie because they're all tank.
Except for like a Moomoo and a Moo. Yeah. This nigga didn't do.
He's building armor.
Moomoo.
Disappointed, huh?
Really?
Kind of happy personally. Not gonna lie.
I know you happy.
All the blue buffs back.
Do we all have Mobies? We all have Mobies.
Moby team?
Nah, not this. Okay, it's not full Moby team. It's just three niggas with Mobies. Two of them, well, one of them really supposed to have them. The other two, not really, but...
You want this?
Yeah.
All you. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you.
Oh. I make sure to grab Mobies all the time. Never leave the home without them. All
right, let's go this way. Go this way. Come on. With me. With me.
There I'm following you, damn!
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Damn!
Oh, damn.
Save them! We must save everyone we can!
Nah, nigga.
Oh, all right, leave. Leave! Why does that ADC think he's Captain Saving, nigga?
I tried.
But I'm gonna need you to stop saving hoes.
Do you know how hard it is when you go back and tell your parents what happened?
Not that hard, hey, really.
What were we doing up there?
Oh, shit.
Your son was an imbecile. Hey,
there we go. That's all I wanted. No!
Amu will really beat you in the back. Amumu really beat you in the back right now, bro.
Well, we got two heavy hitters coming in. That's good. That's good.
What? Oh. Nah, I say we wait. Nah, Gates, nope. I say we wait for the
team. Hey, look at Malphite's asshole. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. He got pissed up.
Yes.
Hey, can somebody teleport top and take that last one?
I'm already on it. Once I come back.
God. Okay. I'll meet you up top then, because I'm afraid for my ADC's
life. That tower.
They don't have a choice but to go back and defend.
Yeah.
Hey, we could take Baron, actually.
Yeah, Baron's a good choice. ADC's back up. ADC teleport to us. Yep. Let's go.
Let's go kill
Jeff. Hey, help me out. Back. Everybody go back.
Go back. Go.
All right.
I guess the exception of Volley Bear then. But
Volley Bear's on the mic. It's all good, though. I'm right there with him. Damn, these like some super home guards. Hold up. Hey, somebody max out that Moby boost, right? Go back on the portal. And like,
damn!
Let's get to fighting, niggas.
What?
Get to fighting.
Okay, wait. What's fight? Where is Caitlyn? Hey.
Wait, we don't want to keep fighting all these men. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Ah, fuck. Yes, there we go.
Thank you, Wally Bear. Woo! Go. Push to win.
Yeah, push to win.
Push to win. Push to win.
Oh, that big fucker can't stop all of us.
But you gonna run out in front of everybody really so can. You die first? That makes sense.
I know. Back up.
ADC logic.
Man, my crit and damage right now, I ain't scared of shit.
Take out the tower.
You should be, though.
I am taking tower for you right now, man. Taking help. Finish it. End the game.
Oh, you're watching
that video. Oh, my God.
Damn. And with that being recorded, I would like to end the day on that note. And that note only.
That shit was fun. Thomas said.